The Pittsburgh Penguins survived the slugfest that was Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Final versus the Nashville Predators to take a 1-0 series lead heading into Wednesday night's Game 2 in Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh's 5-3 victory on Monday night came in inexplicable fashion. The Penguins built and blew a 3-goal lead before Jake Guentzel delivered the late tie-breaking tally after his team went more than 37 minutes without registering a shot on net. The Penguins finished with the fewest shots on goal, 12, by a winning team in Stanley Cup history. The Predators, who are trailing in a series for the first time this postseason, are trying to avoid losing back-to-back games as well for the first time, before the best-of-seven set shifts to Nashville. While the odds aren't in the Preds' favor, as the Pens opened as -167 favorites for Game 2, the line has since moved in Nashville's direction and currently sits at Pittsburgh -150. The total is 5.5. When it comes to series price, online sportsbook Sports Interaction has the Penguins as -250 favorites to hoist the Stanley Cup in back-to-back years. The Predators are +190 underdogs heading into Game 2. Pekka Rene's save percentage has steadily decreased since opening the postseason with consecutive shutouts in Chicago, but he's eager to atone after allowing 4 goals on 11 shots on Monday. However, Rene owns 1 victory over Pittsburgh in 9 career matchups. Meanwhile, the Penguins received the secondary scoring they had been missing as Connor Sheary, a 23-goal scorer during the regular season, notched his first of the playoffs, and Guentzel registered his 10th of the postseason to lead all goal scorers. Looking for some treads ahead of Game 2? In the last 4 meetings, the home team and over is a perfect 4-0, while the Preds are just 1-5 in their last 6 games in Pittsburgh. For the latest and best sports betting analysis, odds, and hot trends, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Twitter at Covers. Looking to place a Stanley Cup wager? Then head over to sportsbookreview.com, the authority in sportsbook ratings and reviews.